Welcome back to my Let's Play for Tales of Legendia, and I suppose it's time to report to Will's house yet again. I swear, we spend so much time with that house, we should just move in. It'd save us a lot of time, wouldn't it? You know, to get these cutscenes triggered so we actually could advance the plot. Well, whatever. It is what it is. It's just really tedious, you know? But at least this house isn't too far away. It's just, do I really have to walk here every single time, you know? Like, can we just skip this part and get to the good bits? And can we please have some voice acting back at some point? Elsa? Oh yeah, she ran away, didn't she? Probably should take care of that. Yep. Figures. Not a particularly good fast one, though, since it's obvious what she was gonna do anyway. Can you please stop coming up with nicknames for people? Plus, your nickname's as long as her regular name anyway. Do you have an idea where she might have gone? I think she's headed to the hidden fortress that Vaclav's army used. Why would she go there? Apparently, Alcott told Elsa he was going there. Looking for some special herbs. I don't recall any medical plants growing there. And there aren't any plants, perhaps there's still some viable medicines remaining there, you know. Some pills, whatever, you know. So let's go take a look for ourselves. Chance to return the favor, huh? I have a strong sense of obligation, just not paying my inn bill. I think Jay's got the right idea. You guys stop nodding your heads and we can just get heading out. They're all making fun of me! So fluffy. So dreamy, the very definition of happiness. Okay, is she commenting on the softness of Grun's breasts? Seriously? We have to go there? Seriously, let's just head out. I ain't got time to listen to Norma tease us. Oh, it's closed quest? Oh yeah, because it involves Elsa's dad. Guess we're gonna have to reshape the party again. That's the biggest annoyance with this. I gotta constantly rearrange everybody. Okay. Well, I guess I don't have to rearrange them too much, but still. Now let's see, any new skills I can use? I don't think I've learned any new ones in a while, though. Mastered, 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 yep, mastered. Nothing. Let's see. Let's see, can I change this? Phantom Blade, huh? Let's see. Want something expensive. Shining Storm Rising. No! I don't want to do a counter technique. Can we have something that isn't counter based? I mean, seriously? Sword Rain Omega. Again? Okay, let's see. I'm gonna try one more time. And then, let's see. Shining Storm Rising, maybe? And all her attacks like that are freaking counter-attacks. I don't want to do a counter-technique with her. I just want a straight-up powerful sword slash. Slash thrusting technique. And anyway, we should get heading over to Vaclav's Hidden Fortress. I assume it's named that, you know, in the listings. Otherwise, I might actually have to think about where I'm going a little bit. And I really don't want to do that. Okay, they'll probably remind me where to go when I get outside city limits here. They're usually pretty nice about that stuff. Yep, here it comes. Got that right. The hidden fortress controlled by the sand village, right? Let's see, where would I be at? Oh, there, I went past it. Okay, it's time to warp! Warp, 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 warp! I gotta act like I'm excited, like I'm, you know, Sena Yamada. When he sees the warp powers of the ship, you know? And he's like, isn't something supposed to happen? Like, I get thrown back in my seat or something? And the captain says, like, it just doesn't happen. Aren't I supposed to see, like, stars streaking past really fast? It just doesn't happen. I knew all that stuff was just special effects. Crap. Finally made it. Wonder if Father's here. That's weird. It's starting to hurt a little. Elsa, you really need to go home. Yeah, we're here, all right. Realize what you've done? Well, she should scare you. Got that right. No, no it isn't. She almost died doing this little stunt. Because your statement's stupid, that's why. It's Norma. She doesn't think before she says anything. We're in a situation, then you'll return to the hospital at once. We'll search for Alcott. But, no buts, you're going over my lap, seriously. Ugh. Don't make me have to get out the ruler. Go with her? Oh, great. Get that right. Somehow I don't believe you. Well, I kind of like the bluntness of it, to be honest. Now, if only we could get some voice acting in here, so you actually could see how furious Chloe was. How about no? Aw, man, we're gonna give in to her. Man, you're gonna spoil her rotten with stuff like that. It's probably in the depths of this place. I assume. Okay. Assume I can go this way. There's no door there. It looks like a door. Am I, like, missing something, or am I running into, like, a side passage or something? Why is this place occupied by giant spiders? Seriously. You should get back up already. I have the worst luck. Okay. Would you please let me get some attacks in? Damn you. Okay. Some basic attacks in at least. Oh good, we managed to bounce the squid. No problem, so I won't be able to go for the super attack. Not charged enough. Just a slight bit more on the gauge. Oh, Shirley advanced the level? No one cares. I haven't used Shirley in forever. Do I have to go down this way? Like, am I missing a secret button or something? Or am I just, you know, trying to go through here and it's below us? Okay. I thought I'd be above, but no, it's a lower passage underneath the bridge. Gotcha. I wasn't looking carefully enough. It's alright.
Be careful of its web.
Still trying to make up time, but I imagine this place is gonna eat up way more time than I think it's worth. This is just how it goes, you know? Okay.
Anti-shield.
That's a good idea. Help me out by lowering their defenses.
Here, use this.
Actually, start hitting them. Yeah, I like the idea of coming from behind.
Don't take your eyes off it.
Ow. Just drain me.
Okay.
Some sort of orb, I guess. Oh, great, they're healing you with a groundbreaker technique. Please not heal it. I'd be fighting a devil, to be honest. Okay, do I want to use some curing powers here? Guess not. Well, I can always do that after the battle's over. Let's see. Cure. Oh, wrong spell. Cost that much just to do that? Kinda crazy. Okay, back to work. Okay, what else we got? There's another bridge. Must be an item over here. There's got to be something cool over here, I hope. Might not lead to just an empty treasure chest. Some shields? Okay. Go! Great, they're trying to beat up my spellcasters. Just get out of here. These shields are annoying, man. Yes, they're designed to be that way, but still. And then they dodge attacks. Be careful. Oh, we knock one down for a bit. That's dead. Too good to be true.
What are you up to?
Aw, oh, man, you can use spread damage against it while it's down. Jeez. I hate these guys. It's not like they got a ton of health, they're just very evasive and annoying. Just go down already, and stay down. Stop doing that to me. You're hurting my pride. I ain't got a lot to spare in this game. Well, of course, it interrupted the air. Is that's what they do? Just take this guy out. Make things so much easier. Okay, just a bit more, right? And of course, it dodged it. Another one of these quick slice things. Ah, jeez. Keep trying to pin them down. They keep dodging with a quick slash tech. Sucks.
Here, use this. Divine Dragon
State. Just die already. Seriously, I feel like I'm gonna have to use my superpowers. Go for like a super kill. Irritating. I hit the wrong button.
That went tolerably well.
Oh, no, it didn't. It went horribly. I kept swinging and missing. Felt like a really bad baseball player there. Oh, water thing, huh? Oh, that's the right button for that. Oh, there's the chest I'm looking for. Okay, it's behind all this stuff. She's probably gonna run into more tough enemies on the way back out. There's probably a bunch of shields. Gosh darn it. Not a fun enemy to deal with.
Demon strike! Shield! What are you looking at, huh? Demon shadow!
Oh, jeez. It helps. Seriously, need to get some powerful hits in there. Come on, help me out, Norma. Use your potent magic to destroy these guys.
Shelter!
I'm not shelter, you should have went with something that, you know, crush him. Getting close to taking out the first boost, I suppose. That's what's halfway ain't good enough. And again, one quick move and that's all over.
Jeez. That interrupted the Aeris. Here, use this. Demon shadow. First aid.
Come
on. What are you up to?
Demon shadow.
What are you up to?
Man, I can't get more from it.
We found it.
If it gets any closer. Cure.
Jeez. Can I just take these shields down? I don't think I've ever seen an enemy that's just this annoying before. Most of the enemies in this game, they're only annoying because they hit so hard, you're constantly getting killed by that. You can't heal quick enough. These guys are annoying because they constantly just slice through you, bypassing your characters like they're not even there. So it's hard to pin them down and just deal massive amounts of damage. Come on. Just let me get to work here, you know? Almost got it. Okay.
First aid! Demon shadow!
Okay.
Demon shadow!
Got him. That took way too much time, though.
You need more practice.
I suppose so, though I always find it funny how these tougher enemies are worth less experience than these really powerful enemies. A spirit ring, huh? So what's this spirit ring do? I assume it's in here somewhere. Okay, so it does what I had an HP ring for earlier. Just randomly restores a little, TP whenever, huh? Unless it's, like, percentage-based or something, I really don't care. Man, it doesn't have to be two more of these gliders. It's like the game's trying to challenge me to, like, just take myself out, you know? Like, we will annoy you to death by throwing these annoying little pests at you. You constantly just run around dodging your attacks, hitting your spellcasters while they're in the middle of attacking, and do nothing but pester you into submission. Gee, that cast, Groundbreaker? Doesn't even do anything because they just dodged out of the way. Okay, let's try and try out some quick attacks here. I ain't got confidence that those are gonna work, to be honest. Does a Troya? Why not? Okay, I don't have to keep casting that over and over and over again. Okay. Oh, really, the fuck is the same target, man? We take him out one at a time, you know, this will be a little bit less annoying. That did butt-kiss. These enemies are just too fast for magic, man. They have a lot of melee skills. Which I know none of you guys like using, because, you know, melee skills are not the best. I know what you mean. Okay. I should take care of that. At least we're on the healing side for a little bit.
That interrupted the
Aeris. Gosh darn it.
If it gets any closer,
just let me finish this guy off, will ya? Okay.
Here, use this. If it gets any closer,
this one. Good. And that just leaves one to chase and follow, I suppose. Well, that's just gonna make me cry, because after we get done with this, we're probably gonna have to fight another pair. And they eat up so much time! Like, I've never seen an enemy I wish would just disappear before. Like, come on, seriously, just leave me alone, just making shield. What if I live in shield, I go play Atelier Iris, like, two or three? Probably three, because I think it's got a lot more in them. Like, there's a lot of living shields in that game.
You brought this on yourself.
Yeah, no one cares if they got a bunch of those shields. I've already got enough of them probably at this point. We actually got through without triggering a fight this time. Convenient.
God, Hasselfrit, I were probably ever gonna use.
That's the worst part of it, right? Don't bomb on these guys. And of course we poison.
Recover.
Please two.
Recover. Use this.
Okay.
First aid.
Come on. Jeez.
Anyway, I can pass right through it and attack.
That's so bloody annoying. Oh, that's that. Okay.
That went tolerably well.
Thanks. Is he meditating?
Personally, it went tolerably well. Those enemies are just really quick, man. And because of it, they managed to be super annoying. Well, let's go this way for now. I don't know if it's the right way, but it's the way we're going. I mean, this is the way we came. Gosh darn it!
Huh? Behind us!
At least it's an enemy I can more readily deal with than one occupied, but still. And of course there's an Earth Elemental here. Why wouldn't there be an Earth Elemental here? I don't want one to be here, but I should just expect them to be here. They're all over the place nowadays.
They all love to spread poison too. That's probably mostly the spider, but even so, man.
I really hate when it spreads poison on me.
It's risky to get too close.
Freeze Lancer!
Just one more thing to cure.
Dark Force!
Here, use this!
Ah, yes, frozen up again.
Go, go,
go! Cure! Actually, instead of equipping an island, lets me resist that.
How could I let him do it?
It's not like a crippling status factor or anything, but it's still mildly annoying to constantly end up locked up like that. Am I not doing any attacking right now? Well, I guess now I actually can attack, good. Oh, that just leaves more. Okay, can you try and pass along some restores at the moment? Ah, too late. It's already dead.
Glad that's over.
Okay. Ourselves another miracle bottle, eh? I imagine I'm full up on those, to be honest, so I guess it's just going in the trash. Oh yeah, wrong character. After all, you're the one that specializes in first aid. Okay. Yeah. That should be good enough for now. Ugh. And this game just makes me feel exhausted sometimes, I swear. Okay. I might have to stop, you know, the next, save point. I prefer not to split this, but I will if I have to. Oh, come on. You guys not get out of my spiders. Make sure it's weak. I think they're trying to be antithesis. What I want in a team, you know? Strong and relentless and always right. Come on, some healing, will ya? Get the ground spells and heal me, damn you! Okay, jeez. Okay, let's focus on taking out the other spider. We can worry about the giant squid, right? Turn the calamari for dinner, I suppose.
Freeze Lancer!
This has one helm. Gosh darn, this is making me feel tired. I mean, this combat's so much just button mashing. I'm sure there's a little strategy involved, but for the most part, you know, just press the attack button and don't worry about anything else. Got it. Okay.
You need more practice.
A slight bonus modifier, I believe. Just okay by me. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay, again, wasn't paying careful enough attention. Okay, there might be something hidden in this room, maybe. I have my doubts, though. Oh, jeez, throwing around giant space rocks now, too. Trying to think these enemies can't do. I guess we put up a good fight.
Yeah, Bar, both sides are going to know for this.
Come on, do something meaningful. Get out of my way, seriously. I'll get up out of my chair. I don't know if that's gonna really help wake me up, maybe. It's worth a shot. Seriously, got poisoned again. Man, always my least want it, man. Okay, actually, we're close enough to call it up. Good.
You need more practice.
Unless they gain new skills, I really don't care. I'll learn most new skills at this point. I have to master my old skills, and I've already done that with this character. Well, we got cured of poison off screen. Okay. Okay, a lemon gel. What was that? Oh, I can't carry anymore? I believe you. Okay.